50 miles west of Spokane, WSP is investigating another fatal crash. Three people were killed when their car left the freeway and smashed into an overpass pillar just outside of Ritzville. KXY4's Allie Norton joins us now live in the newsroom. And Allie, all the victims in this case pretty young.
Nadine, the driver, Gabriel Johnson, was only 20. He had two passengers, 21-year-old Mary Wirtz and 19-year-old Trevor Hallman in person. All three died on the scene. The Washington State Patrol says it happened just before 5 a.m. The three people were heading east on Interstate 90 when, for unknown reasons, the white Buick Century left the roadway and hit the bridge support. Investigators say that the driver swerved several times into his shoulder before going over the guardrail and ultimately crashing. Washington State Patrol is now looking into what caused them to swerve.
My understanding is it was bare and dry at the time. Temperature was above freezing, so I don't believe that ice was a factor, but we are investigating all possibilities.
It's unsure if the driver, Gabriel Johnson, was under the influence of drugs or alcohol. He and his passenger, Trevor Hallman, in person, were both wearing seatbelts. However, Mary Wirtz was not. Relatives have been notified. Reporting in the studio tonight, I'm Allie Norton, KXLY4 News. Mm-hmm.